The Culling 2, the latest battle royale game, elicits a mix of boredom and frustration. It's a shoddy H1Z1 slash PUBG clone that brings nothing of value to the popular genre. From dated, muddied graphics, to imprecise shooting, to its bland and uninspired design, The Culling 2 is an eyesore and feels even worse to play. As of today, it's so unpopular, you probably couldn't play even if you wanted to. In theory, 50 players parachute into a sprawling map and fight to the death while toxic gas periodically shrinks the playable area. There's one huge problem though. Finding a full game is basically impossible. Player counts routinely dip under 20, and as of this review just a few days after launch, it's hard to find a game at all on Xbox One or PC. And that makes sense, given that it's a bad battle royale game even when you get into a match. Clunky controls for both moving and aiming make for dismal gameplay. Your avatar moves less like a person than it does a robot with a malfunctioning CPU. Whether you fire from the hip or aim down the sights, shooting is imprecise with unpredictable recoil. Plus, it feels like shooting a high-powered air rifle rather than a deadly gun because it's hard to tell if you actually hit someone. Melee combat is equally frustrating, with slashes feeling more like desperate flails at open air. Weapons of all varieties are too easy to come by. A full arsenal can be assembled a minute into the game. This discourages exploration and removes the need to plan your next move. Mostly, you run, and run some more. That's because the map is far too large for its own good and bland to boot. Pockets of commercial buildings and houses are separated by vast stretches of tall grass, trees, rivers, and barren plains. It's big enough to house 100 or even 150 players, which means running into another person early on is an anomaly. There are no functioning vehicles, so you're stuck walking. By the time you typically see another player, any tension that could exist is ruined when you're reminded how terrible the gunplay is. All told, The Culling 2 is a tedious experience that's neither rewarding of strategy or fun to play, if you can play at all. For more on The Culling 2, check out 12 Minutes of Gameplay. And for more content on some much better Battle Royale games, why not check out our Fortnite channel, Realm Royale. And for everything else, stick with IGN.